Live tonight on News 8 at 6:30, a mountain biker is rescued after an accident in Mission Trails Regional Park. Then, with